thousands today gathered at or in Tanzania's capital, Dodoma, to pay their last respects to former President John Pombe Magufuli, who died on Wednesday following a heart-related complication. Now, the event was brought up, the event together brought several African heads of state, including the President of Kenya, South Africa, Zimbabwe, Comoros, Mozambique, Zambia, and the Democratic Republic of Congo. Today was declared a public holiday in Tanzania as the country entered the third day of bidding farewell to the late Magufuli.
Thousands of Tanzanians arrived in Dodoma overnight today to receive the body of former President John Pombe Magufuli at Jamhuri Stadium. People were not allowed to queue in order to view the body following a stampede in Dar es Salaam over the weekend that left several people injured. The coffin containing the remains of the fallen leader was driven around the stadium for people to catch a final glimpse of him. The new and first female president of Tanzania said over the weekend that she would start from where Magufuli had stopped.
Sadaka hizi zote ni za kuendelea. Kwa lugha nyingine tunasema sadaka jaria. Na sadaka ya kuendelea inamfuata mtu uhai wake lakini na maisha yake kule kwa Mungu.
And he showed that is a man who has energy, who has determination, who has speed, but he has one thing he does not have, is time to waste. That was not part of his things.
Mheshimiwa Mokgweetsi Masisi wa Botswana, Mheshimiwa Azali Asumani, Rais wa Muungano wa Visiwa vya Komoro. Mheshimiwa Dr. Lazarus Makathi Chakwera. Mheshimiwa Edgar Chakwa Lungu. Mheshimiwa Emerson Dabuzo Mnangagwa. Yeah.